to my house again. Today we're going to do a box opening. I've been waiting for these kits, not for long. I can't really remember what I've ordered, but I know I'm really excited about it. I've never done most of these kits before, especially one of them. I'm going to go through them all and show you what's what. Also, could you subscribe to my channel? I want to try and get over 100 subscriptions even. So if you just like and subscribe and, you know, follow me, and I'll do lots and lots and lots of dolls. If there's any comments, you want me to make a certain doll or get a certain kit, or you want any information on anything, just put a little comment down and I'll get back to you. Right, you'll have to bear with me as well, because I've got two dogs with me in the garden, so who knows what's going to happen. I'll just drink my tea. This is Honey, by the way. Oh, and music, obviously. I'm in the garden, everyone's staying at home, staying safe, so you're going to hear strimmers, music. You might even see a few little kids pop up in the background. Right, okay, let's get to it. So excited. I can just see my other dog, Lacey, knocking my camera over. She's the naughty one. Got this box from Tinkerbella Creations, and I only ordered them a couple of days ago, and they're here already, so I'm so excited. I get most of my stuff from there. Right, so ooh, got loads. Right, don't see them, they're just me cable ties. Right, so we've got a penny. Got two pennies. Andy. Oh, where's my lovely one that I'm waiting for? We've got Peyton. I'm getting told off by the cameraman to shout louder. Tommy, I've done Tommy before. I absolutely love the Tommy kit. Just so cheerful. We've got Vivian, another gorgeous, cheerful one. I've done that before as well. There it is. Oh my gosh, it's so tiny. This is my mermaid baby. Right, so can't wait to open that one. James, I've done James before. He's fabulous. Ooh, we've got a few bodies here, I don't know. Oh. Who these belong to? Oh, a boy and a girl. I'll work it out when I check my order. Another Caitlin. Just put that over here. Put the other penny in as well. Should we open the two of them? Ooh, this looks nice. Andy, have I got an Andy yet? Oh, right, yeah. Oh, good, got two of them. Honey, leave me tea. Got three of them, sorry. Amy. It's lovely too, it looks a bit like Andy. Another Amy. Oh, I forgot I got this one. And a fawn. Right, okay, let me move the box. Right, okay, so the fawn one we'll go to first. This is already pre-painted, so this one saved me a lot of work. Oh, right, come on, cameraman, you can pop over. Right, so. Oh, it's cute. How cute is that? Right. Oh, we should have got more of these. So, I'm going to put the eyelashes in and obviously put a magnet in for a dummy. So, I'll film this on a video and show you how that's done. So you buy these kits pretty much done. These are little arms. How pretty are they? Little fawn. Right, get on these legs. Oh my goodness, full legs.
can't wait to see this done. And another little leg. So cute. Hold on, have we got... No, we haven't. There we go, that's raised. Aw, how cute is that? Right, that's that one. Then we've got gorgeous Tommy. This one will always put a smile on your face. I'm going to save the best to last because I'm so excited to open that one. Right, so here's Tommy. And I love doing that one as a boy anyway. I know you can do them as a girl, but I love doing him as a boy. His little legs. And his little arms. So I think this one's 3/4. Yeah, it is. Going to be 3/4 kit. That one. And who've we got here? This is gorgeous too. A lot of my customers have bought, you know, Tommy and this one, Vivian. Away properly. There's no cross contamination. Looks a bit, if any of my neighbours are watching me now, they're going to be really freaked out because a lot of them don't know what I do for a living, so I'll be trying to work a lot of things out. Money's being good over there. Right, so that's Vivian. And here we have James, which is cute, very similar to Vivian. So I'll just pop this one here. Trying to fit everything on. That's probably Lacey's bottom, you can see in the picture. Lacey, oi, come out. Right, okay. Right, I've never done this one before. So who's this? What's she doing? Right, so this one comes with a little belly plate. Here's the arms. Let's see the face. There we go. So this is going to be gorgeous. If anybody is interested in a doll, you know, get in touch with me and I can do whatever colour hair you want, whatever colour eyes you want, you know, on these kits that I've got. If you want them as a boy or a girl, obviously the likes of this one will have to be a girl. So I think they go with that body. Right. In here we have Andy. Doesn't that look so cute like that? Right, so this is Andy. See the detail on the feet. all scrunched up like a proper baby. Cute. And the other one, the little toes sticking out. See what these hands are like. I like the. It was like one to be scrunched up and one to be open. Let's see these. Oh, they're nice. Beautiful. I like the colour of the vinyl on these as well. Right, and then we've got, oh, Penny. I've done Penny before. She's nice. She comes with a belly plate too. So the likes of this one, these ones here, 1, 2, 3, when they're done they're going to be about £300 complete. This one will be £350, and I think that one's going to be around £350 as well. Oh, a little Penny, there she is, there's a little belly plate. So she can be a boy or a girl. Legs. She's got nice full legs, so you can dress her really well. Pretty. And full arms, which is good too, so you can put vests on her. You haven't got to worry about covering the top of the arms. Right, so there's that. Then we've got Amy. So I need to double check, but I think it's Amy that comes with this full body. So here's Amy's little face. And then she can be a boy or a girl. So I'll just do it as a boy. So this is how she's going to look when she's done. Well, when he's done, it will be a boy, won't it? There we go. Art's lovely, isn't it? It will have a soft body underneath as well. And then we've got the girl version. So I'll do these as twins. I'll sell them separately but do them as twins. There we go. Right, and here is the one I've been dying to see. So this one never even seen before. It's wrapped up her foot so I can't get into it. Oh my goodness, she's tiny. Right, so this one I'm going to video start to finish. This is it. I'll just turn around. There we go, little mermaid baby. Here we go, so there's the little mermaid part at the bottom. Little tiny, tiny body. This is going to be fun. And we've got a little
tiny arms. Oh god, one open, one closed, just how I like that. And let me see this little face.
And there's the little face. So this baby, I've decided, if I can, I'm going to do my best, is to paint the tail in rainbow colours. As you know, we're all going through a hard time at the moment with this virus going around, so brighten it all up nice, rainbow colours. I haven't even checked my paints to see what colours I've got. It's usually skin colours, but you know, I'm sure I can make something out of it. I might root this little one as well. I'm just so excited to see how she's going to turn out. Oh, nearly threw that away. Right, so hope you like my video. If you do, please give me the thumbs up, like it, let your friends and family know, subscribe. I want to try and get, as I said, 100 followers. What's going on under here? Lacey? Come out. Move. I want to get 100 subscribers. I keep saying subscribers. Follow me. As I said, if you've got any comments, just put them down. I'll read through them and get back to you, you know, as best I can. If you want me to make a certain type of doll, a Grinch, whatever, you know, give me a little message and I'll do that on my video. So I think this is going to be the next baby I'm going to do on my video. Can you hear the music? It's really loud and all the head strammers. It's a good job to come to the end. Thanks everybody for watching. Everyone, please stay safe. You can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, here on YouTube. Message me, my number's everywhere. It's Lisa's Reborn Baby Dolls, or it's Lisa Trapasso on Facebook. You'll find everything anyway on my YouTube channel. Stay